I used to stare at the television and dream of a life free of disparity. When I was young, they tried to put me in therapy. My mother got explicit addressing the school district like, this boy's got a gift, either you blind or you don't care to see. It's like we carelessly judge things that are different. If we don't understand them, we stand back in resentment. This man raps with intentions to separate from the flock, but it seems to stir up tension in more cases than not. But it's far worse damage to play along for the cameras. If you can't be yourself, you'll eventually have to answer to the damper of a dark cloud. Instead of chasing opportunities, I just follow what's in my heart now. Embark now on a new path that I'm paving. It's like they want to drink from the same bath that they bathe in. I did my best to try to save them and break the walls before they cave in. We all have issues in life regardless of our distinctions. I know my biggest hurdle is easily overthinking. It's like paying admission to take a trip on a cruise, but you can't enjoy the view because you're constantly scared of sinking. You blink, then it's finished with. How come we always downplay our strengths and embellish all of our blemishes? We mimic what we see as wealth, expending our energy still pretending when it's easier to be yourself. I felt the shift when I shifted out of my own. When you understand your worth, then it's like you're traveling home. The people that you meet and the new places you venture can only make sense if you sense them before you've entered. And they say it's silly what I'm chasing. They'd rather save face and embrace being complacent. I did my best to try to brace them, break the walls before it breaks them.
Felt hard when it came in. It's hard when it came in.
Jeremy Gordon, the fast bowler for Canada, to me, have been exceptional in this tournament. He may not have gotten a whole bust of wickets, but at key times he's contributed. There was one game in particular where his fastest delivery was 147 kilometers per hour, and he averaged 141 kilometers per hour at age 32 from an associate nation. To me, I would buy that for the West Indies, really.